Alright, what's up guys? So today, I'm going to be showing you how to beat the Coffee Quest 2 event. So basically, you need to follow my instructions. So you need to run around the boulevard map and collect and attack all of the coffee cups. Once you've done that, you need to go behind here, and then you need to turn on the switch, go here, and now you need to go here. Eventually, once you've done that, you'll be sent to a cutscene, and you'll have the brand new melee. I hope you guys enjoy the video.